हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू विज्ञान चिंतन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम क्लास नाइन्थ साइंस, चैप्टर एट मोशन। क्वेश्चन इज टेकन फ्रॉम इन टेक्स्ट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 100। क्वेश्चन इज 3। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द क्वेश्चन। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज ट्रू फॉर डिस्प्लेसमेंट? ऑप्शन ए, इट कैन नॉट बी जीरो। बी, इट्स मैग्नीट्यूड इज ग्रेटर देन द डिस्टेंस ट्रेवल बाय द ऑब्जेक्ट। सो इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी नीड टू फाइंड आउट दैट इट इज ट्रू आर फॉल्स। बोथ ऑप्शन आर फॉल्स। Okay, so let's start. For example, if you go to school, this is your home, market and school. Market is between school and home, and the way to travel is a triangular shape. Okay, so first you go to the market from your home like this, and after market to your school. If you travel this distance, it is longer distance as comparison to shorter distance. This dot lines represent a shorter or straight line distance between your home and school. So I first tell you or differentiate what is distance and displacement. Then if you travel from your home to school, this is your distance. Whatever you travel, this is your distance, and the displacement is the shortest straight line path. Displacement is what? Shortest straight line path between two point. So this is the shortest straight line path between your home and your school. So this is called a displacement. And this is your distance. So in this questions, distance cannot be zero is false option. Because if you start from this point and go toward this, after this and come again at your starting point. Stand for what? If you initiate from your initial point and came back to the same point, you reached at same point. And in this case, so we can say it may be zero. Our answer is false. So we can say answer false. Displacement may be zero, may be zero. And after that, its magnitude is greater than the distance traveled by the object. In this case, the magnitude of displacement is never greater than distance. This is a larger distance and displacement is shorter. Displacement may be lesser than distance. Equal to distance may be zero, but never ever greater than the. So answer of this question is also false. Magnitude of displacement never greater than distance. Okay. So these are the answers of these questions. Both options are false. So if you want to write these questions, then you write down or take a screenshot. I hope guys you like this video. If you like this video, press the like button and share to your friends. If you first time visit our channel, you subscribe also. Okay, I meet you in the next video with the next question. Till then, thank you class.